shock absorber. It gives me 750. Well, that sucks. I'm gonna lose the double jump. I have no choice. I can't do anything. I'm gonna lose the double jump. Wait, I don't know why you need to keep showing me this. Oh, I do have it. Yeah, I'm confused. Thought I... Okay, well... I wish I'd get rid of these, but oh well. Okay, so the complex is where I want to go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Juliana. I infuse myself a gun, might infuse some trinkets, I might infuse a slab.
Uh-huh. What's your point?
That I figured out how to infuse things.
You think this is the first time? When'd you crack that shit on day 7?
Then why'd I have to do it again?
It's got something to do with memory. Stuff you can't recall just sort of slips away.
Fuck! Why do you even like this place?
Because it is amazing! It's the only amazing place in an entire world of shit. You'll see it eventually.
All I see is me one step closer to breaking this fucking...
You always come around, Colt. And that's when the real fight begins. Enter.
You gone.
You gone, oh yeah?
Is host to the wake up challenge, find the boxes and take the goodies and signs inside. Sends easy. I'm quick enough.
The first reward in the wake up challenge, a Charlie Montague game. Good game design demands I make you feel extremely gratified here, even though this one's kind of a gimme. Next reward is just a shade more difficult.
So,
get outside and help.
I thought these messages were already here. Okay. Oh. I guess not. Didn't hurt. God damn it, fucking keep going past it. Alright. There. I might have to look this up. Yeah, I may just have to look this up. I may have to look a lot of these up, honestly. That's fine. We'll get her. What is this? Deathloop. Oh, weird. I'm just gonna type this shit in. Oh, excuse me. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen. This fucking cocksucking fucking headset. I don't know what it does. I don't know why my headset does that all the time. Who in the fuck is texting me? Oh. I fucking hate having to do this. Fucking reconnect my headset every fucking time that there's no sound. I don't know. I don't know why my headset does it all the time. It's like if there's no sound for a certain amount of time, my headset just disconnects. It's fucking annoying. All right. That's not what I want. Okay, the guides on YouTube for Deathloop are just absolutely garbage. I can't find anything to do with this. And that's what annoys me the most, is... Dude, the guides are fucking awful. It's like nobody has covered any of this. Let's try Google. Oh, wow. First thing I search up, it's on Google. Igor's lab? There's something in his lab. Would this be his lab? I would assume this would be his lab. And my headset is disconnected again. This fucking annoying piece of shit. What a fucking cock-sucking fucking cock. Fuck this headset, honestly. I'm just gonna fucking keep it turned the fuck off for now. Fucking piece of fucking shit. The control panel is invisible because of it, because of course it is. Igor uses the thing, so he's gotta have a way to counteract the security measure in his lab. Oh, okay. So the thing that I unveiled that was invisible, it's a panel. Place field nullifier will reveal Igor has some stashed. Okay. Luckily, there's a pile of nullifiers. Okay, I found those. Code you need to enter is different every game. Oh. So check the silence Igor's device. Step in the visionary leads menu. And the device will shut down. Huh. So, okay. Silence Igor's device. The visionaries lead. Wish I could, oh, you can. You have to use right mouse click. Right mouse button. Igor, lost in transmission. Updom. I don't know. Okay, so it seems like a lot of... It seems like a lot of the side shit that I have here seems to only be doable. Well, like... Yeah, I don't know. A lot of this side shit that I have seems to be only... What the fuck am I trying to say, honestly? They seem to be only doable during, like, main missions. Like, basically, complete main missions, which would be the visionary leads, and then you can go back and do the discoveries. That's what it seems like. Because other than that, it doesn't seem like I can do much. Is there anything that I can do here? Because this part right here seems like that I can only interact with it. when I'm... done with fucking, what's his name, Igor. Once the loop is established, the team can shift its attention to other pursuits. Foremost among these is accessing the Operation Horizon Generator facility below the loop control center. As it is housed beneath some extremely sensitive equipment, demolitions are not an option. I repeat, do not attempt to blast. Okay.
Feeling just fine.
Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened,
Oh wow, this is finally opened. Open doors, another maze closed. Okay.
To generate. It's unbelievable.
That is right. It's colder. You don't think it's colder?
Don't need it.
Warning. No power.
Didn't try.